want a bite of the burger.
Like, no one wants a bite of the fucking burger.
So who is everyone? Who is 10-hour camper to relax to? Is that Alfie?
Yeah, that's me, because I have one of them running on my monitor right now.
See, Kyle is Ben.
Whoa, Talon, what the fuck?
And I'm guessing fat little cunt is as well. Well, look, before we go on any further, well, would you like to demonstrate why your name is that?
Oh, I would personally love to.
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt. You're boring. You don't sound Nigerian at all. So go fucking crawl in a dirty tank little hole where you fucking come from, you dirty dragon eating little fucking bastard.
Right, what gives me uncontrollable gas? The all-new Nissan Pathfinder with 0.9 APR financing. That's quite a good one. What gives me uncontrollable gas? Father's forbidden chocolates. What gives me uncontrollable gas? 3 hours of non-stop penetration. What gives me uncontrollable gas? Chunks of dead prostitute. This is a hard one, man. What gives me uncontrollable gas? Or a bit of fuck. This one's hard. I'm going between the all new Nissan Pathfinder or chunks of dead prostitute. I'll give it to dead prostitutes.
Praise abused the Praise symbolism. Praise the terrorism. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking FBI doll. Praise launching dump trucks off an unfinished bridge. Praise aborting the shit out of the
This is the prime of my life. I'm young, hot, and full of blank.
Somebody has to say cunt. Like, if it's in a blank card, just put cunt.
I'm gonna put Jill can for you. I'm young, get rid of it, hot, card. And full of cum.
There you go.
I'm young, hot, and full of Julian Assange.
Full of Julian.
I'm young, hot, and full of cyber dictionary. I'm young, hot, and full of bullets. Oh, fuck.
That's a good one.
I'm young, hot, and full of Hodor.
Who the fuck is Hodor?
Yeah, me too.
Right, what's that sound? We're waffles. Some real spicy shrimps. Smashing all the pottery in a pottery barn in the search of rupees.
That's Indian currency.
A series of tubes. Daddy going away forever. Blue waffle.
I need to search up if some bitch ugly before I say this. What the fuck?
Hurry up, Alfie!
It just brought up a bunch of anime porn, and I...
I just keep...
It tastes metal when I fucking eat that burger.
The burger's fucking foul. I hope you know this.
Yeah, I found Flash, I sent it to quite a few of you, you might be able to see it. What the fuck is the color puce? What is the color puce?
You know what that is.
Hold on.
Oh no, he's gonna find some other NSFW content.
I don't wanna talk about
color,
that.
Is it gonna, is it dark red or purple brown?
I think you've defeated me. Let's see how you handle ethnic thing. Let's see how you handle Africa's present. Going on a mosquito hunt.
Ethnic cleansing for the win.
Ethnic
wait,
cleansing
wait.
And Africa's revenge, because I think one would lead to the other.
Wait, with revenge, do we just have, like, chase you with those fucking fat hook, like, nets though?
Let's go!
The Royal Ontario Museum has opened an interactive exhibit on the size of my penis. And the Royal Ontario Museum has opened an interactive exhibit on Stranger Danger. The Stranger Danger one's pretty good.
I like to think of my penis. Day, it's just like, you know those like things where you reach your hand in and you feel the fur of an animal, or like
edge of luck. What sex offenders?
Yeah, you just put your hand inside the pussy.
I'm Bobby Flay, and if you can't stand gay alien, get out of the kitchen. I'm Bobby Flay, and if you can't stand aborting the shit out of a fetus, get out of the kitchen. You can't stand
your son succumbed to superlative penicillin. Your son succumbed to gladiatorial combat. I like that one. Succumbed to being a dinosaur. Succumbed to Ligma. It's the one that makes it funny for me. Your son succumbed to endless. I'm not going Ligma because that's just a degenerate thing.
Endless being a dinosaur. Is so good though. Yes. I had to type Ligma.
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me Bill Clinton naked on a spare skin rug with a saxophone. Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me 70,000 gamers sweating and farting inside an airtight steel dome.
How much does that shit cost?
I don't know. Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me friends naked.
How much does that shit cost, boy?
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me
friends naked. Uh-oh. Alright, what sucks balls? Velcro. What sucks balls? Getting pegged. What sucks balls? An empowered woman. What sucks balls? Arnold Schwartz. What sucks balls? Getting naked too soon.
Yeah. Teach for America, using to inspire inner city students to succeed. Snotsicles.
Ooh. P.U.
Bringing Kevlar in your lunch bowl.
That's America.
Classist undertones, that's also very American.
Kevlar would cover that one.
The grundle, the fleshy fun bridge.
I like to think Jafar is just some Arab man they've hired to stand
in the
corner.
Jafar, he comes from afar, he's got a bomb in his car. I'm pretty sure I'm high right now because I'm absolutely mesmerised by multiple stab wounds.
Uh-oh.
I'm absolutely mesmerised by the all-seeing eye of Sauron. I'm absolutely mesmerised by Mecha Hitler. Absolutely mesmerised by creamy slices of real California avocado. I'm absolutely mesmerised by the Hellman's Mayonnaise Corporation. It's between Mecha Hitler and avocado.
Avocado. America is hungry. America needs...
Wait, why did he leave?
He needed to go for tea.
That's so hard.
America needs carbon monoxide poisoning. Yes, I agree with that. America needs...
I agree.
Of course it's
America needs... Never watching, discussing, or thinking.
It does need that, yeah.
Fuck!
How did that win? I meant to play that for the last card.
Behind every powerful man. Is Donald Trump holding his nose?
Well, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt. You're boring, and you don't sound Nigerian at all.
That was a mistake.
Don't fuck
yourself. Behind every powerful man is overcompensation. Behind every powerful man is a Ugandan warlord.
Yeah, let's go. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. I went from blank to blank, all thanks to blank. Hurry up, gentlemen. Alright, shut up! I went from funky fresh rhymes to never having sex again, all thanks to Meatloaf, the food. I went from the thin veneer of situational casualty that underlies porn to kicking the middle class in the balls with a regressive tax code. All thanks to 25 shitty jokes about the House of Cards. I've got to say, kicking the middle class in the balls with regressive tax code.
What's wrong with these gorillas? Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
What's wrong with these gorillas? Biggest, blackest dick. What's wrong with these gorillas? The Hawaiian goddess carpet, right? Yeah, no, that's just not funny. Wonderful. What's wrong with these gorillas? Filling every orifice with butterscotch pudding. Okay, Danny G, you win.
Go for it. Oh, that was a good one. I can't believe Netflix is using the KKK to promote House of Cards. I can't believe Netflix is using putting an entire peanut butter and jelly sandwich into the VCR to promote House of Cards. I can't believe Netflix is using Nickelback to promote House of Cards. I can't believe Netflix is using make-believe stories for autistic white men. KKK.
Yeah! Wait, no.